plank facing outside. Stand on the toes, flex the whole body and the toes to forearm. Maintain the final posture with normal breathing or holding the breath for a while. While exhaling, slowly bring the arms down along with the body. Relax for a while in a standing position. Stand by the side of the thigh. Testing. Then spread the legs apart with the 2 to 3 feet distance and spread the arms at the shoulder level. Now bending lateral towards left side. Slowly bring the right hand downward and bring left hand downward and to the left ankle as flow. Slowly bring the right hand up towards the left side. Maintain the final posture with normal breathing. Benefit. You exhale to the chest and the spinal region helps to reduce the abnormal fat muscles in. Legs together, toes together, pointing outward, hands by the side of the body and forehead resting on the ground. Technique. Hold hands at the elbow, place the palms on the ground near the shoulder. Slowly inhale and rise the head, neck and chest up to the navel region. Body on the ground, starting from upper part of the navel region, thorax, chin and lastly place the forehead on the ground. Benefits. This asana increases yoga. It is more effective for dyspepsia, leukorrhea, etc. It tones ovary and visceral. Technique. Breathe in and out naturally without any effort. Focus your attention on inhalation and exhalation. Notice the movement of your body as you breathe. Observe your chest, shoulders, ribcage and belly.